The Susquehanna Township School District has a new mascot and branding. It's keeping the Indians' name and adding a mascot, a black bear named Mato. Superintendent says that honors the Susquehanna Indians. The new brand uses two colors, red and white. This comes after the school removed Indian imagery in 2021. You can check out the new mascot and the branding at tonight's football game.